This is the Curatron XP system that I've got displayed for you here. So let me just demonstrate how we start this, and I'll show you the extent of the field. So you turn the unit on, there's a switch in the back, you power it on. And then there are four buttons here. This is a selection button, pause button, start button, and stop button. Very simple operation. This is your light to indicate which program you've selected, and this is the timer. The system will shut itself off when the timer is completed. It runs 15 minutes on programs 0 through 4, so there are 10 programs in the system, 0 through 4 and 5 through 9. And the 0 through 4 is about 20% of the intensity of 5 through 9. So 5 through 9 are the highest intensities on the system, and that's where you reach your peak potentials. So you pick a program, so let's pick one, so there's one, and you just keep pressing the button until you pick the program that you want. Say all the way through cycle 9, and then it just goes back to 0 again. So let's do 0, and then we'll press the right arrow key to start. And then you'll see the timer begin to run down, and you'll see the lights circling indicating that it's working. So this system is now connected to this pillow applicator, and it's actually running. There's a port in the back for each applicator. You can only put one applicator at a time. So this is a magnetic field detector. And you can hear the field pulsing. Right? And as I move it away from the surface of the control unit, or the pad, the magnetic field drops off. So let me do this to the sides. So right next to it is the highest intensity. And as you move away, the magnetic field drops off significantly. Now I can still hear a significant magnetic field out here, which is really important, because what happens is that the magnetic field next to the body is going to be the strongest, but on the other side of the body, say you're laying on your back, then the other side of the body, the chest or the abdomen, is still going to get a very substantial magnetic field.